Peel police are investigating a deadly shooting in Brampton. Officers responding to the Argelia Crescent and Parity Road area just before 10:30 last night after reports that a man had been shot. That man was pronounced dead on scene. Police said the suspect took off in a vehicle, but they don't have a description yet.